May their love be a burst of light, a font of love, one of wisdom, and a channel of peace. Be their foundation now and forever through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Good at baking, so that works out for me. Plus, she's super organized and detail-oriented, and that worked out when I needed to borrow her outlines for final exams.
He is exceptionally smart, he's really fun, and he's truly a fascinating person. So one of the things that I appreciate most about Craig is that I can talk to him just about anything, and even if it's something he hasn't heard of before, haven't thought of before, he'll have something interesting to say about it after just a few moments. And I have a bit of a reputation for concerning myself with ridiculous, off-the-wall topics that nobody else really cares about. But Greg has been putting up with my nonsense for many years now, and even more, I'd say he has made me feel appreciated for it. So, even though it's difficult to express how valuable I consider our relationship, I don't think I'll ever stop appreciating him for that.
I remember when I first met Greg. Obviously, he was a perfect match because it's not easy for a girl to find a guy that's tall enough for her to wear 4-inch stilettos. But aside from the obvious height match, the only other thing I knew about Greg at the time was that he studied in Germany and got some sort of undergraduate degree and majored in beer. And then there's the pickup line that he used on Carrie when they first met. And for those of you who don't know what that pickup line is, it was, "Do you read the Wall Street Journal?"
Welcome everyone to Holy Family. We want to start by thanking Carrie and Gregory for inviting us to be part of this special holy moment.
I, Gregory, take you, Carrie, to be my wife.
I, Carrie, take you, Gregory, to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times.
And in bad.
In sickness.
And in health. I will love you. All the days of my life.
Elephants together in Asia. They have gone scuba diving in Australia. They've played with penguins in Antarctica. And so they have experienced more in their 28 years than most people get to experience in an entire lifetime. And I think it's a testament to the quality of their relationship that having already experienced a lifetime's worth of adventures together, they're sitting here today and committing to the multiple lifetimes worth of experiences that they're bound to experience in the future.
ceremony, and this reception hall is breathtaking. Yeah? She has painstakingly planned every detail of this wedding, down to the subtle hints of Beauty and the Beast, the roses on the cups, the gold glitter. Everything has been meticulous.
The single men in the audience will agree with me that it's a sad day as another beauty is crossed off the available list.
I'll just end with a short, cute quote. You know you're in love when you can't fall asleep because your reality is finally better than your dreams. Carrie and Greg, I hope your reality surpasses your dreams.